Good afternoon, everyone. Just a kind of reminder, please listen carefully in the following 3 minutes because I will not only reach your knowledge, but also give you a method to become physically rich. Because my presentation is about like lignin fragmentation and its biomass application to produce some fine chemicals. And these fine chemicals are as variable as gold. So you may ask, what is lignin? Lignin is actually a woody material. It's existing in wood and also was considered as the most abundant natural polymer, like after cellulose. So think about it. Wood is everywhere in your life. Potential, listen to me. You are surrounded by potential gold every day. It's crazy, right? So actually, like every year, paper and pulp industry, they produce thousands of tons of like, you know, lignin as byproduct. But what did they use with it? They just burn it to produce some energy for the whole process. Okay, tell me, will you use some mineral, say gold mineral, as a construction material? Of course not. It's a kind of waste, isn't it? So actually, there are so many researches going on. They're trying to break down this big guy to utilize it. But normally, they require very high temperature and high pressure, you know, which are very tough for the industrial application. So in my case, I'm going to use some chemical method with very mild condition to selectively cut down different bonds in lignin to produce some monomers, say like syringe aldehyde, like syringic acid, vanillic acid. And all these monomers can be applied for paper, like polymer industry, like plastic industry, and also pharmaceutical industry, can be used as fuel. So now the things become easy, right? You give me the waste. I cut it with my catalyst season easily to produce some fine chemicals, which are as variable as gold. It's a great deal, isn't it? So do you find your way to become physically rich? Okay, you may ask why I choose astronomy, universe as a background, especially our friends from physical and astronomy schools. Because to me, lignin itself is a kind of same with universe, you know, the mysterious universe. It has nothing but possibilities. It also has everything you can imagine in your mind. Thank you.